Roon Essentials differs from Roon in a number of ways. But the most important is that Roon Essentials runs on a computer without a monitor, the Elac Discovery. That makes it a little harder to set up Roon Essentials for the use with shared volumes on computers or NAS’ses. Due to another stricter interpretation of safety for passwords, setting up a connection to iTunes on a Mac can be tricky if you're not a network specialist. But as always, if you know what to do, it's not hard at all. So what if I tell you what you need to know? Let me first show you the music I have in iTunes. Now let's start Roon Essentials and see if the Anouk albums are already in Roon. They are not. There are only title albums present. Let's get back to the overview screen where it shows that there are 127 albums present. Now let's get back to iTunes and open one of the albums. Now let's find out where iTunes stores the music by right-clicking on a track and selecting Show in Finder. Let's widen the Finder window so we can see the path. It's the John Doe account that holds the music map, iTunes, iTunes Media and Music. There is an easier way to get there if we activate the music map in the left column. If you already see the music map there, you can skip this. In the Finder menu, open the Preferences and select the Sidebar tab. Click on the box in front of the music to tag it and close this window. You now see the music map in the left column, which makes it easier to get to the music map inside the iTunes Media map. Now we have to share this map so it can be read by Roon Essentials. To do this, we open the System Preferences in the Apple menu in the top left corner of the screen and click Sharing. Note the computer name, Mac Mini in this case, but often something like the iMac of John if your name is John and your computer is an iMac. Write down the computer name on a piece of paper for you will need it later on. Now check if the padlock in the lower left corner of the sharing window is unlocked. If it's locked, you first have to unlock it using the username and password of a user that has the administrative rights. That will be one of the users on the computer, probably the one that set it up. Click on the padlock and enter that username and matching password. Now tick the box in front of file sharing in the left column. This switches on file sharing but does not yet share any volume. To do that, click on the plus sign below the middle column and a Finder window will open. Click on Music icon, then on iTunes, iTunes Media and Music. When Music in the iTunes Media map is highlighted, click on the Add button. Now we have to adopt the password protocol to the protocol used by Roon Essentials. To do this, click on Options, tick the box in front of your username, fill out your password when requested and click Done. In this case, I used the user account John Doe, not to upset my own settings. We now go back to Roon Essentials, open Settings in the main menu and select the Storage tab. We are going to use the Watched Folder option. Don't ever use the Organized Folder option, for it might scramble the way you have organized your music on the hard disk. This option is already dropped in the recent full version of Roon and as I expect it will be dropped in Roon Essentials too. The Speaks volume is a directly attached USB drive which will not show up in your setup. So in the Watched Folder section, click on plus Add Network Folder. In Network Path, enter SMB colon slash slash and then your computer name you wrote down earlier, Mac Mini in this case, followed by a slash and the name of the shared map, Music in this case. Then fill out username with your username and below that the matching password. If you have other equipment in your network that works with Windows network protocols, you might enter the workgroup name in the workgroup box. That often is workgroup. Click Add Folder and if all is well, you will see the music map listed as connected, and after a short while the iTunes albums are being added to Roon Essentials. You can now close all windows you no longer need.